Yo, it's like, lately I've been dreaming. It's been a very long evening, you couldn't walk in my shoes, they're orthopedic. Do you know how hard it is when you wanna uplift through your people, but know you be labelled a hypocrite when it's your people that you're beefing? Kids killing kids for no reason. You went and caught a body, now you're crying, cause deep down you didn't mean it. Your dogs, them are gassed while you're sitting in the can, and you're there rotting in a box, thinking the road hype's so deceiving. Young G's ride for the hell of it, whether you're involved is irrelevant. Mask on, mask off, fat shank got their future looking devilish. Listening to Heady One like, nigga, I should know better. Ah, but word to Dave, I ain't dead in it. Too much is happening on the curb for the man them to converse. Only time we going back is if bro slap it in reverse. Jump out, gang out, throwing whip, and then boy got murked. Ain't no biggie if we've got beef, I've got room for dessert. I'm humble but come correct, I don't take lightly to disrespect. Always got something every time I step. Okay, that's the thin line between life or death. It's either me or them. First day of school, man, I'm fully prepped. Henry the VIII, off with his head. All we feed him lead, tuck him in, put a boy to bed. I came a long way from reeing up on Zeds. On tops every other day, running from the feds. Up the steps, out of breath, out of time. Already know about their man of mine. Free the guys, very soon we'll be eating right. But they heard the things we've said, so they trying to have us penalised. Yeah, I'm like, they heard the things we've said, so they tryna have us penalised. Yeah, look. Enough detentions in school, and still I ain't learnt my lesson. Felt like GTA when I first gripped Smith and Wesson. Moved out the Grove, home will always be 10-11. I don't like to talk about it, I've been battling some mild depression. Broke up with my girl, plus my broski went to jail, and all my siblings graduated, so my ear feeling like I failed. Loved ones around me dying, at the deepest, shit is real. I don't wanna self-destruct, but right now that's just how I feel. It's survival of the fittest, you either get killed or you kill. But that's why I 10-step with a stainless or the steel. And one love to everyone that showed me love and kept it true. All for the love of bread, I've been trying to make a mill, while I was trying to make amends. Look what we done to the ends, and they love flexing in their jewelry, so we put pressure on those gems. Ring trap, make a money, then we go back there again. Real talk, it ain't funny, trying to put a boy to bed. Had peng loud, made the boy queue for a Z, I wanna send out. You got sent shop on the regs, and I'd be lying if I said SS weren't the best. I'm trying to connect with myself, but it's like a part of me is dead. Yeah, said I'm trying to connect with myself, but it's like a part of me is dead. And I don't care who don't feel this. Call me what you want, but just make sure you add it to the motherfucking realest. Out. Oh.